Hey buddy, welcome back to another edition of HiTV. Now today at HiTV is at the Toyota Show, which translates to the Toyota Show in Japan. The Toyota company is Sri Lanka's market leader in the automobile industry, and they've done fantastically over the last few years as well with the launch of new cars. Now today is something very, very unique. It's going to be an event that is up to standards of international motor shows, and Toyota is showcasing 10 of their cars along with two concept cars. Now concept cars are in production, and I've been told that one of them is almost ready to hit the roads. I'm really excited, and well, all the action right here on HiTV.
It's okay, I'm good. Let's go!
Semester to semester, raving with the freshers. 20 light bulbs around my table and my dresser. CLC compressor, just in case that don't impress her. Say hello to Dexter, say hello to Uncle Presto.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to an epoch-making event in Sri Lanka's automobile industry. As the forerunner of Toyota Lanka, always keeps Toyota fans abreast of the latest technology and vehicle models. Today we are proud to give you a panoramic view of what's coming for you in the next 2 years. Today's event, as you know, has all the components of an international auto show. The glamour, the intensity, the excitement, the fabulous displays which will be lit up in a very short time from now. Entertainment to come, and of course, the thrilling ambiance. For all of that, I'd like to invite the Managing Director of Toyota Lanka, Mr. Yoshiaki Kato, to speak a few words, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Toyota Show. At the Toyota World Convention in Las Vegas in 2011, President of Toyota Motor Corporation, Mr. Akio Toyoda, announced that Toyota would continue releasing exciting model, and his slogan was Wakudoki, which can be translated as exciting and breathtaking. Though already a few years have passed since then, and I must apologize for keeping you waiting so long, but today I am very pleased to tell you that we are now ready with three brothers of hybrid cars, Camry, Prius, and Prius C, complete new Corolla, Yaris, and RAV4, Prado with a new face, and a fascinating sports car, 86. Some of them are already on the road in Sri Lanka, but this evening, we have gathered all of these attractive new cars so that you can enjoy the evening, experiencing looking at them in a cozy atmosphere. Finally, although we already made an announcement in the newspapers, I am pleased to confirm that we have decided to extend general warranty conditions to 3 years or 100,000 kilometers, effective from March 1st, and for all hybrid models, we give additional 1 year, and a total 4 year warranty is applicable from now on. Coupled with our unmatched service facility and expertise, I trust this warranty extension is a great value for you. Thank you for your attention, and please enjoy the evening. That customers who are driving this evening, please enjoy the evening with soft drinks, because safety is a priority of the weather. Thank you.
I'd now like to invite on stage Toyota Lanka's Chief Operating Officer, Mr. Marukara, to speak a few words, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you all for coming tonight to this special evening of the Toyota Show, an event that will mark the history as a milestone for Sri Lankan automobile industry, as the first automobile integrator to unveil 10 amazing automobile models, including Toyota FT86 Open and NS4 concept vehicles for the first time in Sri Lanka. There is a saying that future belongs to those who believe in beauty and their dreams. For many years and now, Toyota Lanka's dream was shared with many of you. And tonight, there is no exception. I am honored to share this new dream today, once more, with this beautiful model lineup. To maintain this beauty, performance and safety is required, parent-like care. Toyota Global Product Stance is represented by QDR, which stands for quality, durability, and reliability. In order to maintain highest quality, driven by durability and reliability in performance, our world-class after-sales service at Toyota Lanka continues to grow nationwide with new expansion of service facilities. We are indeed coming to your doorstep, and our assurance is we will look after your Toyota the way it is built. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, I would fail in my duties if I don't extend my heartfelt thanks for those who have contributed to make this dream a reality. And in doing so, I'm proud, delighted, and honored to invite, to have a close personal look to feel these amazing vehicles, which will no doubt tempt you with the most exclusive, luxurious, and technologically advanced driving experience that you would ever come across. Toyota will always make even better cars. Have a great evening and entertaining night. Thank you.
I have Sadhun with me. Sadhun, we're standing in front of the 2014 Prado. Sadhun, tell me a little bit about the vehicle.
This is 2014, the new model, and this is the top of the range what we have on petrol. So this has all the features in the world, and the drivers just have to concentrate on the driving. So from off-road conditions to flat road running, comfort levels, handling, stability, everything is perfect. And this has a feature of 4 cameras with 6 angles and sensor headlamps, sensor wipers, and special suspension system from braking systems to whatever. So it's the top of the range, newly introduced 2014 Land Cruiser Prado.
Thank you very much. I have Isuru with me. Isuru is going to talk to us about the new concept cars. Isuru, tell us about the FT86 Open Press.
We have two concept cars we are showcasing today at the Toyota show. And this is FT86 Open Concept. Toyota Motor Corporation has launched 86, the Toyota 86, 1.5 years back. Okay. And this is the extended version, the convertible. So you get to feel the roofless convertible experience in FT86 Open Concept.
I'm pretty sure you want to drive this pretty soon.
Obviously, like any possible youngster or who wants to drive with adrenaline still would like to drive this car.
Okay, let's walk over to the other one. All right, what do we have here?
Okay, this is NS4, the first fuel cell hybrid vehicle in the Toyota has introduced. So this is also known as a plug-in device. This has a plug-in device, and this is just a concept, just at the concept level. So this will probably come into production in 3 to 4 years. So we are hoping this would be one of the cheapest available cars in the near future for people to buy, and also with a very nice look.
Very nice look. Exactly. All right, thank you very much, Isur. Right. Cheers. I'm here with Mr. Yoshiaki Kato, who is the Managing Director of Toyota Lank. How are you doing, sir?
Good evening. Thank you for coming to the Toyota show.
It's a pleasure being here. Let's talk about the Toyota show. What is it all about today?
Yeah, the vehicle market, especially the passenger car market nowadays, is very sluggish. And we would like to give some impetus to the market by showing all of the new models at once, 8 models that we can offer, especially we are now ready with the 3 complete range of hybrid, which we can offer at an attractive price due to a relatively low duty rate.
Okay. Let's talk about Toyota in Sri Lanka. How is you guys obviously have a big market share, how is it in terms of Toyota?
The market in Sri Lanka is, I always say, it is something like a jet coaster. It goes and it goes up and down like a jet coaster. The worst year was 2009, when the total market was less than 9,000. Mm-hmm. Best year was 2011, when the total market was 65,000 due to various circumstances. But still, Sri Lanka is an emerging market, which is very important for Toyota. And especially under the current duty regime, we would like to put efforts, especially in the hybrid models. And for that reason, we have decided to extend the warranty of the hybrid vehicle to 4 years and 100,000.
And what is the best-selling car in Sri Lanka for Toyota, and why would you consider it the best?
Depends from time to time. Mm-hmm. In 2007 and 8, it was a Corolla and Yaris, okay, to GS scheme. And last year, obviously, Fortuner and the Prado for again a GS scheme. And now the sales of Prius C, which is the smallest hybrid car, is picking up.
I'm here with Mr. Manohar Attukorala, who's the COO and Executive Officer of Toyota Lanka. How are you doing, sir?
Sure, I'm fine, yeah.
Okay, so let's talk about the Toyota show. Why did you decide to bring it all of a sudden to Sri Lanka and in such an epic manner?
Yeah, actually, we used to have car launches, but this is very, very unique because this is going to be one of the shows. I mean, this has never happened in Sri Lanka. One company unveiling 10 models, including 2 concept cars, that is FT86 and our new other car. And so this is a landmark in Sri Lankan automobile industry as a whole. Yeah.
Let's talk about the concept cars. Obviously, our viewers are really, really excited after especially seeing the white one. Tell us when we will see them on the road, hopefully. And
actually, FT86 closed version is already launched in Sri Lanka. Okay. And this is going to be in 2015 will be the production year for FT86 open concept.
Okay, so Toyota and Sri Lanka, you guys obviously have a very, very big market in Sri Lanka. It's obviously the largest market in Sri Lanka. Do you all see any threats in the coming years, or do you intend on being the market leaders?
Yeah, really, I don't see any threat to us. We are 100% owned subsidiary of Toyota Group Company. We are the only automobile company in Sri Lanka owned by a manufacturer. So we have all the strengths. And our key concept is QDR, quality, durability, reliability, is very famous for Toyota. It's also, we have a strength, we are fully equipped with after-sales service. That is one of the key thing as far as the vehicle market is concerned. We are expanding our network. In future, we'll see. Now we have taken a step, go towards the customer. And we'll be, you'd have seen some last 1 or 2 years, we were setting up facilities around Colombo and Western Province, but rather now we go towards say Kandy, Mathura and Anuradhapura. Likewise, we want to go near to customers and service them. So our key thing is our customers and our strong after-sales service.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Attukorala, and all the best for Toyota, and have
cheers. Thank you. That morning,
here with the ambassador. How's it going?
Well, this is a great event. I myself enjoying very much.
It has been a phenomenal event actually. And how do you see Toyota growing over the years in Sri Lanka?
Well, Toyota managed their quality of products and aftercare. That's the secret. And this time they announced new products for Sri Lanka. Mm-hmm. And I could see all of them are hybrid type. Mm-hmm. And the cars for new age.
And are you a big Toyota fan as well?
Oh yes.
Okay, and out of the concept cars, which one do you think is your favorite and which one would you prefer to drive?
Well, presently I'm using a Toyota Crown for official car, and I have a van type of Toyota for my private driving.
Okay. All right, thank you very much and have a pleasant evening.
Thank you.
I'm here with Dr. Ivan. Doctor, you're a customer of Toyota, obviously.
Yes.
And what is your overall conception of the brand?
Total trust.
Okay.
And reliability.
Right. And what do you think about today's launch?
Very good.
Okay. And what car do you drive?
Toyota Crown and Toyota Camry.
Okay. And why did you pick those two cars?
Because of my safety and the reliability.
Right. And would you like to say, what do you think of the new concept cars actually?
It is fantastic, but we have to wait for the real car.
Yes, I know,
scene.
I know.
Yes.
All right, thank you very much, Doctor, and okay. Have a pleasant evening.
Same to you.
I'm here with another loyal customer of Toyota, Roshan. How are you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
What do you think of Toyota as a brand?
Well, Toyota is known to be a very reliable brand, so, and now they seem to be coming out with some really funky designs. So,
okay, final question. What do you think of the car's launch today?
Awesome, I would say. Really impressed with the launch. The new concept cars look really brilliant.
Any favorites from today?
Yeah, obviously the G86 convertible. Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right. This launch has been phenomenal. I've been blown away. What do you think of it?
Excellent, actually. The event is awesome. The people are looking great. And the cars are taking the show away, basically.
All right. Thank you very much, Roshan.
Cheers.
I'm here with Isuru. Isuru, pleasant evening today?
Yeah, of course. It was amazing.
Yeah. Isuru, what do you think of the new cars that are launched today?
Sorry?
What do you think of the new cars that are launched today?
It was amazing. We saw that the concept car was amazing. Unfortunately, it's launching in 2017.
I know. But would you like to see yourself driving any of these cars pretty soon?
Yeah, of course, if we can drive. I can't remember the model number.
86?
86, yeah.
All right. Overall conception of Toyota, what do you think of it?
As a Sri Lanka, like, people love to drive Toyota in Sri Lanka because it has a second-hand value, a lot of... And the other benefit than the what benefit offers by Toyota.
All right, thank you very much, Isuru. Have a pleasant evening. Wow, what a launch it has been. I am really excited to see these two vehicles, especially on the road. I'm a big fan of the Prado. Overall, a very, very big fan of Toyota. I am psyched, literally psyched. You guys should be as well. I wish you guys were here. This was one of the most epic car events that I've ever been to. And I'm certainly looking forward to more from Toyota. Until next time, I'm Rehan, signing out for HiTV.